I pray you'll be mine and watch her where she goes.
4 o'clock, the bus came and we heard it, and she just never came up the driveway.
Help me to let go. Every mother's prayer, every child.
I should have been there when Cherrie got off the school bus, and I wasn't. It's the most scariest thing, and I think my guilt started at that point, because up until that day, I was there. And if I would have been there, I wouldn't be going through this. I think that the last words that I probably told her was, you know, have a good day, and I do love you. And that was probably as I took her down to the bus stop and she got on the bus.
Did she tell you she loved you back?
Yes. She always told me that. Where you are.
Need to find a place. God, how with you.
I see something, or hold something, or know something. I can't put it to rest yet.
Lead on to a place. God, how with your grace.
Be married, have children, and have graduated, and you know, I could be a grandmother.
I feel maybe if I get the word out again, maybe there's somebody out there that knows something that could answer my questions and solve this mystery. That's all that I pray for every year.